Sex can happen in different ways. Man on man, women on women, men on women. And then you can also have men on men on women on men on men on women on men.
Infinite combination.
Does anyone know, or what you call, 10 people having sex at the same time?
A good time.
A good time. Close?
A good time.
Ask that question to a random student.
Fundy. What's it called?
Answer the question.
It's
if you get it wrong, you die.
Oh my god.
It's called a big ball move.
Guys, do we think that's right?
It's wrong.
Why? Why?